Well, hello everyone. We're in West London for this one. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by the former England striker Sue Smith for commentary. And we should have a cracking contest here. It's the Dons and they take on the Dragons.
Well, thanks as always, Guy. It's a real pleasure to be here. It's been buzzing ahead of kickoff. Let's hope the football lives up to the atmosphere.
So away we go then. Here's how the Dons line up today. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Thiago Silva in the centre of defence. Mohamed Salah plays with George Best in the wide positions. And they'll play with a lone striker up front. And there's the whistle as the ref gives a free kick. Here's how the Dragons line up today. Edwin van der Sar stands between the posts. Adrien Rabiot plays alongside Calvin Phillips in the centre of the park. And they've decided to go with two in attack for this game. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Oh, chance here. Oh, really good goalkeeping there. And that took a deflection. Corner now. A corner taken short. This is looking good. Now what comes next? But able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended. Using his body well to keep the ball. Zanetti. A really good interception to take the ball. Best. Salah. Well, he's kept that out nicely. Delivered into the box. Goalkeeper asserts himself well there to get to the ball. Phillips. Nicely played. Martinez! Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. And they take a short corner. Careless there as the ball changes hands. The chance to cross here. Rabiot. Martinez. Great chance here. Oh, what a really good save that was. Rodrigo. Advantage played, no free kick. Well, a word of praise for the ref for trying to play advantage, but it will now be a free kick. Dodu. Now Virgil van Dijk. There could be something building here for the Dons. But that's where any chance of anything developing disappears. One of those why not moments, and we've just seen why not.
Well, I'm not sure why he's gone for goal there, Guy. It's the wrong option. No accuracy on that whatsoever.
Calvin Phillips. On to Rodrigo. Still level, but this attack could see that changing. Now there could be a chance to counter. Salah. To take the lead. Rodrigo. Martinez. Now it needs a good ball in. The defense does its work. The ref allowing play to continue. Bellingham. Zinedine Zidane. onto Salah. Some good work to win it there. Could be something on. Rabiot. Crucial defending. Salah. Zinedine Zidane. Now to deliver a good ball in. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Salah. He takes it on, and the keeper more than equal to it.
Oh, if you listen to that, they're really getting behind their team, and I'm sure they sense a goal's coming here.
Best. And the attack is over. Really good defending.
Well, the fans aren't happy. They think they should have a penalty. The noise has gone up a level now.
Still all square. Can they make this pressure count? To put them ahead? And that attack will peter out. Goalkeeper's ball. Calvin Phillips. Rodrigo. What a chance. And that will do it for the first half here at Stamford Bridge. The restart with the hope that the second half gives us a goal or two. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. Good defending from Zanetti. To edge ahead. Oh, great block. Sloppy in possession from the Dons. The Dons moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And it's stopped straight away. Dodu. The crowd urging him to shoot. Salah. They're not getting close enough here. But able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended. Martinez. Players waiting in the center. Looking to cut inside. Could be a chance to break here. Zidane. That's not a bad looking ball. Can he finish? It's in. Deadlock broken. And just how crucial could that prove to be?
Well, this is a neat and tidy finish. His movement is great. He finds a yard of space, and then it's so composed.
And unable to retain possession. Best. Could get it over now. Bellingham. A chance yet to appear. In the right position to cut out the pass. Good ball in behind. Bellingham. Options available in the middle. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Real opportunity. A body in the way. Dybala. Untidy in possession there. That looks a really good ball. Dybala. Jude Bellingham. George Best. Space now to get a crossover. Has to be. It's in. Two to the good. That little bit of buffer. And it's just a matter of keeping concentration now.
Well, we can see it again. It's impressive how he gets to the byline, sees his teammate, and it's a great pullback. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that, is he? It's an easy finish in the end.
Ronaldinho. And the ball has been lost. This to get back into it. It's in! And this game isn't lost or won just yet. Thiago Silva. Vicente Lizarazu. Not long to go now. Have they done enough here? Just edging it.
Well, Guy, if they can hold on for the win in these closing stages, they'll be delighted. It's been a hard-fought contest, a game that could have gone either way, but once getting in front, they won't want to concede now.
Good passing, not looking to force it just yet. Bellingham. This could be threatening. Looked as though it might have been slotted in, but it's been placed wide. They've given it away here. Van Dijk. Tighter here. Good defending to end a decent looking attack. And that's the final whistle. A positive result, at least as far as the home fans are concerned. Sue, what did you make of their performance?
Yeah, it was a real competitive match. Both teams creating opportunities. But I think on the balance of play, they deserved the result.
Thank you.
Hello and welcome. Amid all the hustle and bustle of Marseille, we find this wonderful football theatre, the Orange Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is max chemistry action. It's the Dragons up against the Dons.
Well, Derek, this should be a good game because both managers have talked openly about how they're prepared for this one. There's been a real sense of togetherness in both camps.
Virgil van Dijk. And here's the starting 11 for the Dragons. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Ronaldinho starts with Rodrigo out wide. And up front, Paulo Dybala starts with Gabriel Jesus. And here's how it looks for Dons. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Thiago Silva plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Jude Bellingham starts alongside Zinedine Zidane in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Decent position for the Dons to be in. Salah does thrive on... Oh, at one point on its flight, it looked as though it might be going in.
Well, he wasn't afraid to have a go, was he? And you can see why. That was so close to being a great goal.
Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Marvellous, and can he put them in front? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Vicente Lizarazu. Van Dijk with it. Dodo. A special occasion merits a special mention. 200 appearances for the club as of today. And Stuart, he deserves all the plaudits.
Well, after 200 appearances, I think you get referred to as a legend. And he certainly deserves that status. What a good player and signing.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score. Excellent block by Thiago Silva. And Bellingham, sound piece of goalkeeping. Ronaldinho. Onto Jesus. Rodrigo. Oh, nice ball. Managed to get it out of there. Rabiot. Ronaldinho. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Rodrigo. Can he give them the advantage? Still possibilities. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. But a disappointed goalkeeper.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally, I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
Can he find the right pass? Best. Another good tackle. It looks threatening from Best. That's excellent defending following the cross. Gabriel Jesus. Dybala. And back to Rodrigo. Will they get themselves level here? Gabriel Jesus. Really high-class goalkeeping from Courtois. Caicedo read it superbly to take back possession. He has teammates around him. And the Dons couldn't hang on to it. Zidane. Thiago Silva. Now with Lizarazu. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Javier Zanetti. Well, he keeps going. But they took care of the situation defensively. Moises Caicedo. Almost at half-time, and the Dons on top. How would you sum up what we've seen from them?
Well, it's been a tight game so far.
Oh, opportunity here, Stuart! My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Perfect tackle. Encouraging move from the Dons' point of view. Zidane. In the right place to cut out the pass. Going well. Rodrigo. Textbook defending inside the box. Zanetti. And so there it is. The first half has come to an end here at the Orange Velodrome. So off and running again in the second half. The Dons with the lead here. Went in strongly to win the ball. And the Dragons finding space on the flank. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. He felt he had to blow the whistle. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident, and not giving the opposition much of a look in. Ronaldinho. Bellingham. This could be troublesome. Can he put it away? Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal. Three goals without reply. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Rodrigo. Salah. Well, body in the way. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Oh, tremendous vision. And they deal with the threat this time. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? And into the last 30 minutes now.
Well, as you can see from those stats, the Dons are enjoying the majority of the possession here, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Well, that's right, and unusually, they don't have the ball on this occasion. And it's Gabriel Jesus, given away by Rabiot. Mo Salah. Confident play from Dybala, but really sticking to the task defensively. Rodrigo. And Best has it. Best. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Intense pressure. Room to roam on the wing for the Dragons. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Twenty minutes remaining. There to win it back. Dybala. And now Rabiot. Ronaldinho. Now with Jesus. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. This might be ideal for the counter. Good through ball. Happy to shoot. Vital intervention. High pressing and good high pressing. Jesus. Salah. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. It's still alive. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Blanc. Now Rabiot. Oh, good vision. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Moises Caicedo. A really good pass. Dybala. The Dons have it once again. Rodrigo. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own, but timely defending when it mattered. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Beautiful pass. Zanetti. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.